What's up? This is Prachi, and well, on my channel, I've talked a lot about vitamin C, right? Why you should include vitamin C in your routine, how you can use vitamin C. It has so many benefits, but a lot of you came back and told me that Prachi, these products are fine, but I want to use something natural. So today I'll be sharing with you a very simple DIY that you can prepare at home. It's completely natural and very, very safe and very gentle on your skin. So if you want to know what this super awesome DIY is, well, just keep watching this video to find out. So we'll make a base using Multani Mitti powder for cleansing, detoxifying the skin really well. To this we're going to add a little bit of orange peel powder, which is not only rich in vitamin C but is also great for brightening and softening the skin. To this we're going to add a little bit of lemon peel powder. If you don't want to use lemon peel powder, you can also use lemon juice, but it can be a little strong for your skin, especially if you want to use this face pack regularly. Lemon juice is also something that a lot of people are really allergic to, so you'll have to figure out which option works best for you. So these are the three dry ingredients we are using. Once again, repeating this, Multani Mitti powder, orange peel powder and lemon peel powder if you want. Instead of lemon peel powder, you can also use lemon juice. Now to this, you're going to add a little bit of cinnamon essential oil, or if you want, you can use cinnamon powder from your kitchen. And to this, we're going to also add some aloe vera gel, or like in this case, I'm using honey gel. Honey gel, by the way, guys, is absolutely fabulous for softening your skin, for brightening up your skin. It also nourishes your skin. So if you have extreme dullness issues, just try using honey gel. Because honey, again, you know, liquid honey is something that a lot of people are allergic to. You can use liquid honey if it works for your skin. Even that's an alternate option. So yes, I'm giving you lots of alternate options here, guys. So yes, you're going to mix all of these ingredients really well using rose water. And just apply it all over your face and neck. Leave it on for about 30 minutes. Yes, guys, this is a mixture you want to leave for about 30 minutes. And then wash everything off with cool water. Now, this is a face pack which you can actually use every single day. And if you use it every single day, you won't need to use a face wash. You don't need to use any exfoliators. You don't need to use anything else. You don't even need to go for facials. However, here's one thing I quickly want to mention about this pack before proceeding, that if you have dry skin, make sure you add a little bit of coconut oil or basically any oil that you use on your face to this mixture, because it can dry out your skin a lot, okay? So just depending on what skin type you have. Otherwise, for people with oily skin, it's normal. So yes, guys, that's all I wanted to share in today's video. Of course, I'll share the product links for whatever I have used in the description box below. If you want to use something else, if you want to make these ingredients at home, even that's a really good option. You can make orange peel powder at home as well, actually. You just have to dry out the orange peel and then, you know, kind of churn it in a grinder and, you know, make your powder. It's just a really long process, and honestly, these products, like whatever I have used, are organic, pesticide-free and really, really natural. So it's just more convenient, especially when you're a big DIY fanatic, to kind of get powders and use them directly as it is, right? So it's completely up to you, however which way you want to go about with it. So yes, after trying out this pack for a few days, please let me know in the comment section below how it has worked out for you. Give your feedbacks. Also, don't forget to hit like on this video, subscribe to this channel, turn on the bell icon for notifications, guys, and keep coming back to Superstyle for more. Thank you so much for watching. This is me, Prachi, signing off now. Bye-bye.